Philadelphia police are searching for two suspects in an assault on two boys ages 12 and 15. It happened Thursday at the Cione Rec Center on Aramingo Ave. One of the victims suffered minor injuries when he was kicked and punched. The suspects stole an iPhone 11 and a wallet containing $100.